Glory of Sreemad Bhagavatham. The Bhagavata Purana was first graciously revealed by the Supreme Lord to his son Brahma, who was seated in his navel at a time when he was afraid of birth and death. Bhava Bhitaye, to one who was afraid of samsara. It is full of lessons extolling the glory of dispassion, Vairagya. It is like nectar to the devotees of the Lord as well as to gods. Its theme is, there is one reality without a second. This is the essence of the Upanishadic declarations. It distinguishes the spirit from the matter. A man who has tasted this nectar once will find no taste for any other enjoyment. It is sacred like the Ganges among rivers, as Vishnu among gods, like Lord Shiva among the devotees of Lord Vishnu, as Benares among sacred places. It is the goal of Paramahamsas. It teaches withdrawal from activity with spiritual enlightenment, dispassion and devotion. It puts an end to rebirth. Its devotees attain liberation. Prostrations to the Supreme Lord Narayana, who taught this to Brahma, to Brahma, who taught it to Narada, to Narada, who taught it to Vyasa, who taught it to his son Sri Shuka, to sage Shuka, who narrated this to King Parikshit when he was at the threshold of death, and to the great lineage of preceptors who have handed this glorious Purana to posterity. Prostrations to the Supreme Lord Vasudeva, who made this instrument useful in completing this work. Sarvam Sri Krishnarpanam Astu. Om.